We've got to hang on to optimism and hope because it is the biggest driver of change. It is the biggest driver of innovation. And I think that's been an important part of the prize's design and development.